هو الذي ارسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله. It is he, that is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who sent his messenger, the last and the final messenger, and the fullest and the brightest manifestation of the institution of prophethood and messengerhood of Allah, that is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, with two things, bil huda, the guidance, the final and the last and the complete guidance for humanity for all times to come. And number two, wadeen al-haqq, the true system of life, the just social order, which is just and balanced in every respect, in which there is no political repression, no economic exploitation, no social discrimination. لِيُظْهِرَهُ عَلَى الدِّينِ كُلِّهِ. And the purpose of the advent of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is to make this system of life, this just social order of Deenul Haqq, supreme and dominant over the whole of the system of life.